Here is the good news. Most of the time, a subconjunctival hemorrhage doesn't need any treatment and will go away on its own. It usually takes about 1 to 2 weeks to completely heal, and even sometimes longer if it's a very large hemorrhage. The red spot will gradually change color, much like a bruise on your skin, as your body absorbs the blood. So here are some tips to help manage it. Avoid rubbing your eyes. Rubbing can make the hemorrhage worse or cause another one. Use lubricating eye drops. These drops can help if your eye feels dry or uncomfortable, but they won't speed up the healing process. They will just keep the eye more comfortable if there's irritation. And you really need to manage your blood pressure. So keeping your blood pressure under good control can really prevent future hemorrhages or the current hemorrhage from getting worse. And if there was any trauma involved, you need to protect your eyes. Wearing protective eyewear during activities that can cause eye injury can help prevent the trauma that may have caused it in the first place. It's also a good idea to keep track of any medication you're taking and talk to your doctor if you're on blood thinners, as they can increase your risk of bleeding.